at all. So we're gonna do some taste tests of like 5 things. I got more stuff because I went to a school party and I bought a lot of stuff there. Don't know why I did that, but that was very unnecessary. I have moved to a different spot in my room. Usually I do my taste tests on my bed, but I'm like, my bed, there's no sheets on it, so this is where my blanket and my pillow and my comforter is. But yeah, let's do it. So, first we're gonna do the Trolley Sour Bright Eggs. You already know they're not sour. But yeah. But yeah, let's open that. Definitely can't open this, so let's get some scissors. So cool. We're getting a pink scissor today. Smell? I'm not gonna really smell because it smells bad. Yeah. Cheers. That's weird. Let me cut it open so you can see. So the outside is hard, but then the inside is like squishy. Doesn't make sense, but it's good. Pretty good. Eight out of 10. Next, Nutter Butters. It's gonna be like 10 minutes, so sorry. I'm trying to make this short because we're doing 5 things. And then we're other than the Nutter Butters, but that's fine. Or is this better? I don't know, but I'm the only one. Pretty sure I have a cavity right here because it always hurts when I eat stuff. Not a starter. And I haven't been brushing my teeth because I've been out at my friend's house. So. Salmon head. 2 lemon heads. You know what a lemon head is, but these are 2 lemon heads. It says lemon head, but there's multiple in here. Right, so the flavors are apple, lemon, orange, grape, and cherry. This is lemon. A little bit. She has them. Assuming this tastes the same. Two golden Oreos. Coming right up. Okay, I feel like this is going to be really good. You really had it. Do me like that. It's perfect, and then it's like not. Okay, so first, let's taste the cream. And let's taste it together. I mean, not like the best, but like not the worst. 7 out of 10. Pirate booty. Why would they call it booty? Love y'all.